standby, so I'm ready to go. You can adjust the speed of the laser while you actually do the treatment. So the speed I'm choosing is medium at 1.5. I don't want to be going too fast on the face, as it's a very sensitive and delicate area, and I want to be precise with my shots. Okay, make sure the cold air is following the laser. Okay, what I want to do is, after I've done one box, I want to ask my client how is she feeling. How's the pain, Sara?
It's okay.
Scale 1 to 10, 1 being not painful at all and 10 extremely painful.
5, I guess.
A 5. She's round about 5, so 5 is okay for her. Okay, so carry on. So now I've got one box done. What I want to do is tick it off to make sure that it's covered. Okay, move on to the next box. What I want to do with my distance gauge is create something that looks like an Olympic ring, so your rings need to connect. My distance gauge needs to be touching the skin at 90 degrees. All the time. Mark off the boxes that we've treated so we know it's done. Okay, now I'm going to move on to the client's neck area. Also, to stretch her skin a little bit so it's easy access for me. All I have to do is cover the boxes that I've already marked. Disengage, touching the skin at 90 degrees. How you feeling, Sara?
Okay.
Tilt your head for me.